The man is here.
A competitor who never backs down from a fight.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Dublin, Ireland, Becky Lynch.
Oh, come on. What does she think she's doing?
I don't know for sure, Cole, but I think she just can't wait to get this match going.
Sure, Corey. Jump-starting the action.
They always say to have eyes in the back of your head. Looks like this time, those eyes were open, Michael.
And the referee is motioning for these superstars to get into the ring where this match belongs.
I'm not sure there's any reasoning with them at this point. She was clearly waiting for that. Yikes.
And what do you think will be the difference maker for Liv Morgan tonight?
Liv has a lot of fight in her. And as of late, it's helped her win consistently. As far as I'm concerned, it can help her find a win this time, too.
Action has made it back to the ring, and we can officially start this match.
Oh, man. Yeah, the refs got their hands full in this one.
Ooh. Ah, knee left. She's beginning to flag a little.
She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
And now Liv is under immense pressure.
Lynch is backing up her words here.
Clearly no love lost between these two with a display like that. Smash!
Dodges out of the way.
And that was a precisely measured attack.
Tap! Tap!
Liv got out of the way.
Oh!
Was scouted there.
Liv isn't taking this lying down anymore.
Could that be the table turner she so desperately needed?
Right after the neck.
And here's a cover. Denying a two count there.
She's still in this one.
Ooh, what a clothesline.
Kick to the gut creates separation.
She's staying elusive.
Absolutely planted. Goes into the pin. Two.
She is still fighting, still keeping this going.
Oh, boy, that's a determined stare that's come across her face.
Here comes the man.
Becky Lynch is rolling.
The Irish last kicker fired up.
Becky Lynch.
She's hanging on this.
Oh, this trap, but she gets away.
Oh, man. Oh, the reversal by Becky Lynch.
Counter upon counter. Great minds thinking alike.
Back and forth from these competitors. Oh, uppercut.
That'll cross some teeth.
Things have gotten worse for Liv Morgan. She could be out of this match.
Yeah, she is in a rough spot now.
And that was a hell of a maneuver there, guys.
Quick exchange of counters there.
Oh, nice deep arm drag. Lynch is maintaining the advantage.
Yeah, Liv's defensive instincts need to kick in.
She's on unsteady legs in the corner, needs to recover.
Springboard side kick connects. No way. Oh, God.
An absolutely foolhardy decision made there.
That could be very costly. Don't know if the wrist was worth it.
The man connects. She's in the ring now.
Look at her stumble back up. Probably seeing double vision.
Watch out. Oh, straight to the floor.
A totally ill-advised decision there.
Maybe slight hesitation there caused the outcome.
To the outside.
This could get wild.
A sit-out mat slam. Scouted.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Gonna take a trip, gentlemen. Straight down to the
two-on-one face breaker. Cover!
one was over.
I don't know how these two have anything left to give after what we've...
Becky.
Manhandle slam. Morgan is completely out of it.
Just found the strength to kick out like that. But she did.
And Becky now must be forced to re-strategize, being unable to produce the results she looked for.
Bam!
And the attacks up there must be taking their toll. Her vision's got to be seeing some dark spots at this point. She flips it back on her. Fires back with a crucial elbow.
Throwing your body out of the ring like that is more often than not going to provide such a result.
That was an example of boldness backfiring.
Oh, that foils Lynch. Brought back into the ring from the floor now. No love lost between Lynch and her opponent.
One. The cover! And a kick out!
What on earth? Unbelievable! Kick out at one?
Unbelievable! More like inhuman!
Lynch is gone!
Oh, look at this! Is she gonna tap out?
Think of all the pain radiating throughout her body. All this trap, but she gets away!
Listen to this place!
She's about to rise up to something catastrophic.
Picking up speed, building momentum. Trying to change the tides of the match.
No trying, the superstar has changed the tides of the match.
For the pin and the win!
Yes!
She breaks the ref's count.
Where is she finding the strength?
This is unreal.
Denied with an elbow.
Counter after counter.
Oh, round and round we go.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
That's another focused attack to her torso area.
No, no, no.
Oh, just completely off target there.
Now, that was a harebrained idea to try that.
Was trying to find a way to attack, but completely wiped out.
Hope you boys put your running shoes on. It might be time to clear out.
Intercepted by the man.
The man connects.
Oh, boy.
To the announce table now.
Yeah, gotta clean it off here. This is gonna be dangerous.
We knew this superstar had a mean streak. We didn't realize that they were downright ruthless.
Oh, and a reversal. This match is spilled out to the ringside area, and as we can see, tension's really running high now.
Yeah, we should probably clear the way, guys.
Hey, guys, she's soaring. She comes up empty. Sit crashing to the floor. She wants to take this one outside the ring, it seems.
Look out, guys. This is going to get ugly.
We're going to see it.
Suck it up.
Just look at this scene. Absolute carnage.
This match has gotten out of control, and I don't know if it was worth it.
Yeah, well, this sanguineous WWE Universe loved this action. Make of that what you will.
These ladies put on quite a show. Here's another gander.
Here is your winner, Becky Lynch!
Liv Morgan tried, but in the end, it's the man with the victory here tonight.
Liv Morgan better go back to bed, because the win tonight is still something only in her dreams.
I've got a feeling this isn't going to be the last time we see Liv Morgan and Becky Lynch face off, though.